and welcome to Cozy Rosie Reviews from My Couch. Today I'm going to review White Lotus. It is a series on HBO Max and it is 6 episodes. The last episode was just released. The director is Mike White and he also wrote the one and only Ivan. So it's set in a tropical resort. It follows the exploits of various guests and employees over the span of a week. And it stars Connie Britton, who's also in 9-1-1 and Promising Young Woman, Jennifer Coolidge, who's also in Legally Blonde and Shotgun Wedding, and Sydney Sweeney, who's in Euphoria. So the charm of this show is the unlikability of the characters. There are a lot of really funny antics throughout the show. The first episode, I think, being the best one. So after the first episode, I went in thinking, okay, this might actually be a true crime series, which has my attention. I'm excited for it. It's not. So that's not what this is. It's hard to explain what this is. It's supposed to be more of like a dry kind of comedy, and there is a mystery that the first episode alludes to. It is wrapped up in a nice little bow by the last episode. But for the things I did like, I liked the subtle humor. I liked that each episode had its own little quirk. And I also like that not only do you get the tourist perspective, but you also get the perspective of the people who work at the resort. And I really like that that point of view because it's different than a lot of things that I've watched before. I also think the acting was great. Everyone played their part. There were a lot of different storylines and the storylines were all developed. Overall, I liked the character development and it was so good that I hated the characters by the end of this. Like I said, the characters are meant to be unlikable, so I was ready for them to go home by the end of the show. So for rating, I give White Lotus a 3. It's okay. So for, I think, episode 4 and 5, the rating was definitely a 2 at that point. Like, it was definitely going to be a forgettable show. But the last episode really tied it in all together and it boosted that score up just one more level. So this is definitely a series that you want to binge watch. I have not. I have been watching each week as the episodes get released, and I think that really drove me not liking the show as much as I probably would have if I would have just binged it. So if you're interested in watching White Lotus, it is on HBO Max. All of the episodes are on there. I recommend it as a binge watch series, and you get a faster burn since you're watching all the episodes at once. You get from point A to point B a lot quicker. So White Lotus, have you watched it? What did you think? I'm hearing it's either you love it or you hate it. That's where it's been on the internet. So let me know what you think. Leave a comment below. And if you like my video, make sure you hit the like button and make sure you subscribe and hit the little bell so you get a notification every time I post a new video. Until next time, friends. Bye.